homestays, holiday homes, what's the difference?
If the owner lives on the premises, we call it a homestay. If the owner does not live on the premises, that is to say the property is completely independent, we call it a holiday home.